I'm Dr. Seema Sharma. I'm Senior Consultant Obs and Gyne working at Apollo Cradle Amritsar. Today I'm going to give little information on fibroid uterus. Fibroid uterus is the most commonly occurring tumor mass in the reproductive age group of women. And 30 to 50% of women suffer from this fibroid uterus. What are these fibroids? Fibroids are tumor-like mass of smooth muscles of uterus, and they are actually benign growths. They rarely convert into or get converted into cancerous changes. So what is the cause of these tumors, fibroid uterus? Exact cause of the fibroid uterus is not known, but 30 to 50% have genetic basis. They run in families and they are because of the mutations of the genetic makeup of the smooth muscle fibers of the uterus. And in rest of the cases, exact cause of the fibroids is not known, but its growth is dependent upon hormones, especially female hormone, that is estrogens. It is dependent. That is why they increase in size during pregnancy. So how these fibroid uterus present? How the patient come to us with fibroid uterus? Most of the fibroids are asymptomatic. They don't give any symptoms. But if the patient has some other problem and patient goes for sonography for some other problem, they are found as incidental finding. But few of the patients, they come with a heavy menstrual flow, pain during periods, and in early reproductive age, some of the patients are not able to conceive because of fibroids. Some have recurrent pregnancy failures because of fibroid in the uterus. And some of the patients who have very big fibroids, they are felt as lump in the abdomen, and those patients have like pressure symptoms, difficulty in passing urine or retention of urine. They have difficulty in passing the stools also, so they have severe pain also. These symptoms are actually dependent on where the fibroid is located. The most of the patients who have symptoms, they have fibroids near the endometrial lining, that is in the uterine cavity. They present with heavy flow and pain. So how to diagnose these fibroids? These fibroids are very easy to diagnose in general gyne OPD by history and examination. Few of the fibroids are detected, and we have other modalities also to investigate and diagnose fibroids, like sonography, transvaginal sonography, MRI scan of the pelvis, and then hysteroscopy, in which we see the uterine cavity and we diagnose the fibroids in the uterine cavity. So when to go to the specialist for if you come to know that you have fibroid uterus? As soon as the fibroid is diagnosed, the female should immediately consult a specialist doctor, that is gynecologist. And what to do depends upon the gynecologist, whether to wait for the fibroids, wait and watch approach, or whether to give the medical treatment, or whether to go for a surgical approach. So once the patient comes to us as a fibroid uterus, it is dependent how many symptoms patient is having and what is the basic problem with the patient. Most of the fibroids which are smaller in size and they are not causing any symptoms, they can be put on observation. Few of the patients who are not able to undergo surgery immediately, they can be put on medical treatment, like young girls or very old patients who are medically not fit, they can be put on the medical treatments. And best treatment for the fibroid uterus is surgical approach, in which we take out the fibroid from the uterus. And for surgical approach also, there are so many methods. In older days, we used to have open surgeries and open myomectomy. But nowadays, we have a laparoscopic and endoscopic approach, in which either through laparoscopy, we remove the uterus, which are in the, remove the fibroids, which are in the wall of the uterus. And hysteroscopically, the fibroids, which are in the uterine cavity, we remove hysteroscopically. So this is how we now treat, and but It is for the specialist doctor gynecologist only to decide what to do when fibroid uterus is there. And there is no need to panic if you are diagnosed with a fibroid. There is no need for hysterectomy once the fibroids have been diagnosed. Go to the doctor and let the doctor decide what to do. Thank you.